Hello, everyone. It's Poofy. Welcome back. How are you doing? We're starting Children of Zodiarcs, which is a great game. I've only played it once before for I don't know how long, 40 minutes. I was like, you know what? This is a great game. I got to record it. That was years ago. So here we are. Let's start a new game. We're going to play it normal. I'm pretty sure that we are going to play a normal. What is it? It's some sort of adventure RTS type. What is a Zodiarc? Well, to some technological miracle, a source of limitless energy, a pathway to hidden knowledge, to others an infinitely corrupting influence, an alien parasite, a weapon. The Zodiarcs were gifts of the heralds, who came to Lumis over 1,000 years ago from a dark and dying world. The Zodiarcs brought incredible changes to the world. They provided a way to manifest human will into physical reality. An age of incredible wonders followed. An age that ended in a terrible war. From the ashes of that glorious age, new societies arose and much of the past was forgotten. The world found a simple peace. Over the centuries, fragments of the past were uncovered, including the history of the mysterious Zodiarcs. Wise men found Zodiarc relics and, in time, rediscovered their purpose. A new Zodiarc age had begun. Deep inside the nobles' district of the ancient city of Taurus, a band of thieves make a daring incursion into the private chambers of a wealthy Tauran merchant.
That's us! It's us! We're the thieves!
It's also the tutorial level of this game. Look at that. Even the best resistance the mighty Tauran city guard has to offer, I might just steal all your precious relics. To think you weaklings is what pass for law and order. If it was a noble with you protecting me, I'd be quivering in my gold-threaded slippers. Right, ransack the noble's tower. Defeat conditions, Zerkov is defeated. We got victory conditions and defeat conditions. To move a hero, first select it, then select its destination. Alright, and we can also... Oh, there we go. We can do that. Change camera. Alright, we're gonna move you there. And guard. So like I said, it's some sort of... guard that way, please. Some sort of RTS. It's not really real time. It's time-based. Time-based strategy, TBS. Stop! Thief! Help! It's a break-in! Help? Stop, thief? Those are your last words? Come on, man. You really want that on your tombstone? I thought your guards were all about honor and guts. Give me your best shot, guard dog. Let's see what you're made of. Turn-based strategy. And, it has an adventure. Cards. It has cards. It has more. We'll see that. Don't worry. Cards are abilities. In Children of Zodiarcs, heroes play cards in order to perform their actions. Cards a hero can play are found in the hero's hand. So we get cards. Crashing down. What do they do? They do a simple attack. So if we do this, or maybe, no, what? You know what? Can we do undo? We should flank him. Always flank and then do a crashing down on there. Every time a card is played, dice are thrown to enhance and affect its full outcome. There's also dice, so this game has cards and dice. Hold to grab dice and release to throw them. Every dice on the table counts toward affecting the card played. Select confirm once you're done reviewing the dice table. So we can shake it about, move it all around. That's what it's all about. It's like the hokey pokey. Each die symbol has a different effect on your card's outcome. A shard increases the strength of attacks or healing by 1 HP. A heart, each heart heals the hero by 5. There are many more die symbols. You can press F1 at any time while in the dice table to see each symbol's descriptions. Use rerolling to get better dice results. For every dice roll, you can select up to 2 dice to pick up and reroll. Use this to change the results of your original dice roll. Nah, I think I'm good. Smack. In your butt. Ouch. In my butt. That way, please. Guard. What are you gonna do, man? What are you gonna do, man? I'm gonna smack you. Ouch. You're dead. But we get more guards, apparently, here.
What's going on in here? Intruder, robbery in progress.
Don't teach your dog snappy lines to intimidate people with. Honestly, you guys need to work on technique. Gotta at least try to sound threatening. Huh, with that heavy armor, it's gonna take a new tactic to get through to you. My skewer attack should get to the point. Get the point across. Aha, a skewer. Where are you? Camera pan, camera rotation, or camera zoom. So we can do that. We can do this. We can do that. So what if we? I kind of want to. No, that doesn't. That, you know what? Can we move? We can move there. Can we select something else? Or can I? Skewer. You only do that. So, I guess we have to guard now. It's kind of sucky because now he can attack. Yeah. And flank us even. Don't worry, we can skewer him. Ouch. Player phase turn 4, but at least I can do wait. I can do this now. Does it work? I hope it does. No idea. I don't know. What is making a screenshot? Can I check real quickly? Real quickly. I'm very sorry. Real quickly. Where do I see that? It's here? No, it didn't do it. It didn't do it. Oh, that's fine. There's other ways. Yeah, there's other ways. Maybe, you know what, maybe. Do you have options? Controls? Is there like a screenshot option? Camera zoom? No. Not really. All right. Well, thank you. We're gonna attack. You know what? No. First, we're gonna move you there. Zoom out a bit, and then skewer you from here. Wabba! You know what? I'm good with that. Mentinus. Minus 10. That will immediately kill him. Yeah, there you go. Goodbye, buddy. Look at my belly shield there. Alright, so we keep on walking. Ah, more enemies. Think you're so tough? You're nothing but a thug. Know your place. This is the Nobles District. Your kind are not worthy to sully its floors. Guards, spread out. Do not let this gutter scum leave the room alive. That's more like it. This guy's got some swagger, and he's brought me the kind of challenge I can sink my teeth into. Oh, but you're gonna be attacked from behind, man. It's not good. Defeat Chief Justice Riven, or Zerkov is defeated. Okay. I am going to... you know what? I have to do this. I'm going to crash down on you. Let's see if we can get a good roll here. I mean, that's minus 14. I'm quite happy with that. That's an insta-kill. Smack on your head, my man. And we're going to guard that way. You're going to probably attack us from there. Oh, you cannot even hit us. Oh, shit, but you got plus 4 defense. Now that I have everyone's attention, where's that Nami? Yeah, you thought we were alone, right? Absolutely not. Oh, thank goodness you're here. There's a madman in this area. I'm so glad you've come to save me. Huh? Excuse me, miss. What did you say your name? Wait a minute. Did you just come in through the window? It's her. The Ebony Flame is here. Dang. Guess I just can't pull off sweet and innocent. All right, doggy. We'll do this your way. I'm really excited about this. I'm so happy that I can record it. Nami is defeated, or the other one is defeated. I guess we're just gonna straight on attack him. What does Blitz do? Blitz does something. I have no idea, but we're gonna attack you. Straight on. I want to reroll those in case I get something. Well, it's better. Counter minus 11 HP. Fine. It's something. We're going to guard that way. It doesn't really matter. But, oh, and now. Now we actually have to play with you. From behind, skewer, in your butt, there. I'm gonna eliminate him. Wait, minus 3? I'm gonna reroll those. More speed, okay. See, that's more like it. Oh, minus 6. Well, has to do. It's better than minus 3, though. And we got some health up. And we're going to guard that way. I'm really excited. Have I already mentioned that I'm really excited? It's so good. Minus 4. Minus 11. You're going to die, bro. Ow! And you're dead. You're going to die, bro. Oh, no. Minus 0 HP. Counter. It's not good. It sucks. Well, it's our turn. It's all fun and games until someone gets stabbed in the back. Let's get this over with. Oh, backstab inflicts more damage, cannot be counterattacked. They are performed when using physical attacks directly behind the turret. Come on, man, I did that. Choose wisely when picking the direction you're facing at the end of your turn. I know. I kind of want to do your first. There. Backstab him. Whee! Get some extra stuff. Yeah, you know what? Minus 1. Really? Come on, we can do better than that. Oh, crap. Did I just... It didn't do anything. Okay. Still minus 1. But we got full health. Yeah, it doesn't really matter because you're going to walk around me. But where are you? There. Backstab. Sure, do a blitz. Bada bing, bada boom. Minus 13. Sure. You should be dead. I was about to say. Well, I already said. Ugh.
You'll pay for this. Justice will be served.
Will it now?
Bye-bye.
Well, that's the tutorial level done.
All right, Nami.
Hester, you can come in now. It's the third person. Oh, hello.
Holy crap!
We mopped the floor with him.
The Pony Hand of Fate wasn't kind to the Nobles District today.
We. Glad you could make it, Pester. Don't know what we would have done without you.
Wouldn't be cracking open any saves, that's for sure.
Alright, quit acting like children. You know the plan. Two of you can take it from here.
I'll lead the rest of these chumps off.
Remember, Nami. They took away our lives, but they can't ever steal our fight.
That fight is who you are.
Bring me that relic.
Fight is over for now.
Turn to world map. Which is here. This is the world map. Children's stories.
Right, so we did this, right? And then we can go there.
Tell me your story.
I want to hear the story. I sing for the mountain, I sing for the sky. I sing for the eagle, flying so high. I sing for the river, I sing for the sea. I sing for my people. Who sings for me? I won't forget you, Mama. I promise.
Oh, sweet, isn't it?
Nami.
Let's fight! We're gonna continue!
Continue the story.
This lock is taking too long. You done there, Pester?
You can't rush an artist, Nami.
This is a level 3 multi-set model, and I've almost got it.
Well, speed it up, or we're going to have to fight our way out of here.
I think Zerkov said this was Lord Alex Petno's residence. The guy's a real jerk about security.
Just a jerk in general, actually. I'm glad we're ripping him off.
All right, it's open. Let's get back to the shambles.
Ugh. Why do these dang relics have to be so heavy? What is this piece of junk anyway?
That piece of junk is a 1,000-year-old Zodiarc relic called the Arc Compass. They say the heralds used these things to travel between the worlds before the Age of Apex.
Whatever that means.
Anyway, it's what the boss wanted, so I'm satisfied. Let's back it up and get out of here.
Well, too late. Stop where you are, thieves.
On account of your young age, I promise to show mercy if you put down your weapons and hand over that relic.
Ugh, this guy, what a pain. We've been through all of this before, Argon. I'll never surrender to the nobles or their guard dogs.
You want this relic so bad? Come and get it.
Right you are, Ebony Flame. We are born to our roles as a tiger is to his stripes. I am Master of the Guard, sworn to defend the people and property of Taurus. You are a child of the shambles, born in squalor, raised to be a thief and a murderer.
Oh, that's a big ass sword.
My lord! A huge thug armed with a club is decimating our troops. Do not concern yourself with these children. I will dispose of the Ebony Flame for the glory of the guard.
Very well, Chief Justice. It gives me no pleasure to see you put down Ebony Flame, but alas, the ruler of our world have already decreed your fate. There can be no pardon for outlaws.
Oh, okay. What? I thought...
Guards, the Ebony Flame aims to escape into the walls like a rat. Cut off her escape.
Nami, I think we're surrounded. Are we really going to fight them all? We're not giving up, if that's what you're asking. Either we go through his chumps, or you can explain to Zurkov where his relic went. Yeah. Defeat all enemies, or all heroes are defeated. We can do this. Our hero... each hero has their own deck of cards. Alright. Move a hero, select a card, choose a target, choose a facing direction. Light blue tiles are movement range preview. Highlight a unit, how far they can move. Dark blue, select it. Okay. Yellow is the range of a card, and red and green tiles is the target area the card will affect. Highlight a yellow tile to see the card's target area. Okay, it's like, yeah, I see. I wanna move. Like, you know what? Like this, I think. So I have to move there. What is will to live? Oh, that is a free action. Star is a free action. That's not a star. Oh, that doesn't have a star. This one, that one has a star. That one has two stars. Reroll that one then. Okay, fine. Do it. You do it like that. Oh, we got experience now. Great. Guard that way. And then we have you. Oh, you know what? I can flank him now. Quick draw. I didn't even have to move, really? No, I had to move one. Ranged attack. Wait a minute. Move one back. Two. And then do quick draw. But that will also affect... Okay, I'm gonna do... I'm very sorry. I'm gonna stand there then. And then I can do that. There we go. So that doesn't affect me. Oh, we got a star. We got two stars. What the fuck do the stars do then? Fine. You got a gun. I see. It's not a bow, it's a gun. Face that direction. Where are you standing? Oh. And we cannot counter him. Not nice. Oh, you're dumb. You're gonna die, man. Ouch. You're dead. That's how it works. Alright, now we can easily defeat that dude. Any physical attacks performed from an adjacent tile will trigger a counterattack. Yes. The expected counterattack damage is displayed. I saw that. Magic and physical attacks performed at long range do not trigger a counterattack. Then it says no. Yeah, your counterattack strength is stronger when you have more cards in your hand. Aha. With no cards, it's 0 to 3. And with 7, it's 13 to 20. Holy crap. I could have also done that. But you know what? We're going to do this. 10 to 13. It's enough. And dead. Backstab even. Great. We did it. Guard. Oh, there's more enemies there. Units can hold up to 7 cards in their hand at any time. Any overdraw will automatically discard the leftmost card. Okay, Nami has 5. Discard 2. Discarding cards always affect the leftmost card. So you can discard, but it's always the left ones. Got it. Let's move. Let's guard. Oh, draw cards. And then
stand that way. You move to draw cards, I guess. I mean, why not? We're here anyways. Can you oh, there's a shit ton of them. What are you doing? What did you do? Okay, that was weird. If I do this, can I do... No. So if I do that, can I do... No. But if I do that, I can do that. And then something happens. Minus 13, you know what? It's good enough in my book. And then I can, you know what? Guard that way, and I can move you there. Do a quick draw, which will hopefully get rid of him. Ooh, we got a plus one card. Minus 8. Yes, good enough. You're dead, dumbass. And we got a card. So we don't have to draw. Guard that way. Now you can come closer to me. Send your ground, sure. You're doing the same thing. It's so confusing. Shard dies. What is a shard dies? What does that do? You only have blitz. Oh, but we also get a shard dies if I do that. Plus 10 heal. Free action. I am going to attack you. Sure. Minus 10 works. You missed me. Guard that way. And then I need you. Iron Sight. Aha. That does something. We get another card. Oh, we get two cards. I don't want that. Reroll those. A star. Minus 6. Are you shitting me? Okay, fine. Fine. Oh, that sucks. Wish I could have killed him. And I get a compassion card? I don't want that. Guard that way. What are you doing? You're not attacking. It confuses me. Why aren't you attacking? You are attacking. Minus 1 HP. Okay. Ah, you're shooting me. And you also want to attack. Okay, but I'm... Dang it, and it's a backstab. Minus 4? Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move you back. Use the Will to Live card on me. That gives me 18 HP. Holy crap. And then we have to guard, but you're running out of cards. You, on the other hand, you got a couple of cards. I have to move that way. I have to move here. Then I can use that. cannot use that. Why not? It's so stupid. So I have to stand there. Okay, this works. I mean, we just need one. Minus nine. Good enough. Bang, you're dead. Guard that way. Really? You want to do that? I don't like that. Ouch. Yeah, I also need to get cards. So I'm gonna put you there. Draw cards. And then guard that way. You have compassion. It's plus five heal. But if I move that way, I can do this. Oh. If I move that way, I can do that. I get both of them. Haha, that works. Sure. Good numbers. And we get another freaking compassion card, really. Guard that way, please. What are you gonna do? You're gonna shoot both of us. Oh, zero HP? You missed? You missed. Sorry, bro. What about you? Oh, you're gonna slash. Minus four. Right. So I'm gonna do this again. Quick draw. Oh, shit. I'm gonna do that again. Quick draw. There will be something. It's not like I can get a lot more out of that. And we get another compassion card, really. All right, we can take one out. Which one are we going to take out? Probably just you. Sure. Probably making a mistake here, but minus 11 is good enough. You're dead. We're getting a lot of XP. Guard that way. Deedle-dee. What you doing? And you kamikaze yourself into death. Very good. Missed me. You're dead. All right, so now we move, we get cards. We move, we draw cards. We guard. We move, we freaking draw cards. Good. You can use better cards with those two compassion cards. Okay, I'm gonna stand my ground here. You're the one with the gun. You just had a... Oh, there's another gun. Another person there. Didn't see it. Yeah, I didn't see you. But you're basically killing yourself by doing what you're doing. So I'm fine with that. Ooh, we leveled up. Great. Card upgraded, knives out. Right, y'all done? Yeah, I'm going to use you to draw... Really? Because I kind of wanted to use you... Should I do that? Let's hope for the best. -8. Well, at least it's a hit. And we're getting some HP, XP. Yeah, you're gonna... Oh, one. Okay. Never mind. Just one. I'm sorry, I'm laughing. Okay, now it's gonna be a pain in the butt. 9. Oh my god. It's gonna hurt. But we're counterattacking. Okay, the deal. What I'm gonna do is... Okay, never mind. Oh well, you just signed your own death warrant. And you're dead, bro. Alright, so what I... Yeah, never mind. Because everything... Well... You have 20, and you have 12. You have 20, jeez. I'm gonna put you there. That is a 16, that's also a 16. I'm gonna do this. It's a backstab, so we don't have a counter. Ah, we almost... We don't need those because there's no backstab, so we don't need to shield up. What did I just say? We don't need to shield up. Okay. So there, we got that, and now... I kinda need... I'm gonna stand there and... Will that heal both of us? It does. Will this heal more? It does, but only one. Okay, well, hey, it's good. It's good. I'm not complaining. So that is good. We can use those cards to heal multiple people. Card upgraded iron sight. Very good. So now it's their turn again. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna miss? Oh, you're gonna shoot me for 2 HP. Fine. I can handle that. Oof. Okay, so I... What I'm... I only have this quick draw. Which does that. Okay, I don't want to... So... If I move there... And shoot him for the sake of it, because it will not be enough. 9. It's 9. It's something. Ooh. And there we got the iron sight. But yeah, you will be eliminated. So right, I mean, I can just... Oh, I only have the knives out. Oh, I have to walk. So if I do that, I can do that. 7 to 12, that is an insta-kill. 9, sure, confirm. Oh, we got a star, which doesn't matter because he dies. There we go.
I die for justice.
No, bro, you die because I'm better. I got better strats than you. Last one. Are you running? Fine, I'll take the minus 2 damage.
Because now you're gonna die.
How am I gonna do this? I... have to... I can stand there and then I can do that. Got another hold on target, but I mean, minus 12, you're gone, bro. That would have been an insta-kill if you were full health. Holy crap. Like I said, holy crap. Can't believe we survived that. Your being famous is getting bad for my health, Nami. Now let's split before... Wait. That dog. Better than a live one, right? Can we leave now? My life might suck, but I've kind of gotten attached to it. Quiet. Someone's watching us. Okay, whoever you are, there's no point in hiding. I can hear you breathing. Show yourself. Oh. It's not my fault. He made me do it. Whoa. This pipsqueak. You took out a city guard all by yourself? Wait a second, haven't I seen you around the shambles before? Just how long have you been following me? A spy! Spill it, runt. Are you working for the Black Fang or maybe the East Side Gang? Here to rip off our score, huh? Maybe you're just looking to get your face rearranged. Try me. I'll put you in the dirt next to this guy. Is this kid for real? Whose Zodiarc gauntlet you wearing? Even know how to use that thing? It's mine. Jumped a grown-up and took it. And it's easy to use. I make a wish and they die, just so. That's a judge's gauntlet. Kid, what happened here? I wanted to watch you fight, but this guy spotted me. He was gonna hurt me, just like they always do. I know it. Grown-ups are creeps. All of them. But now that I have this thing... No grown-ups ever gonna hurt me again. My name's Bryce. But you can call me... The Ivory Flame. You gotta be shitting me, kid. We don't have time for this now. The dogs will be here any minute. Come on, Bryce, I ain't no babysitter, but I won't be responsible for no kid dying either. If we don't get into this into the in-betweens right now, we're all as dead as he is. Victory! The fight is over. For now. Return to world map. There we go. Dice equip unlocked. You can now equip the dice you win at the end of each battle onto your heroes. Head over to Party Management, select Dice Equip to start. So Nami has a level 2 and a level 1. Is that the... I mean... Dice Equip, uh-huh. You decide which dice a hero brings into battle. New dice are received as random rewards at the end of battles. Dice a hero can equip... Dice a hero can equip are found in their personal inventory. Alright. You get
with two stars, and then this one. Or what does the red skull do? Yeah. A shard increases the strength. A shield prevents HP. Stars trigger special effects. Heart is a healing. Draw card. Lightning, extra action. Cursed shard. Skull is a damage. Alright, so cursed ones are not good. I'd rather have that one then. What about you? You have some pretty good ones. And you got plenty. Holy crap. Let's change this one with... You know what? That one. Why not? Everything else? No idea. It's all good. And we got story time. Shadowed by the Shattered Moon hides the world of endless night. Blessed are we who share her boon, yet live in warm and glorious light. You buy all that mumbo jumbo, Pester? Shattered moons and worlds of night? I believe in the heralds, that's what you're asking. They were real, Nami. They came from a dark world and brought us the Zodiarcs. Yeah, save me the sermon. Zodiarcs are what made Taurus into what it is today. The Zodiarcs destroyed my people. Even if the heralds were real, I won't ever admit it. Wish they had stayed in their dark world. Well, we got more. Tell me your story. One of these days I'm going to learn the bullet hell technique. Those guards will really have something to worry about. Take my word for it, Pester. The guards aren't impressed by new techniques. They don't even comprehend how the Zodiarcs work. They don't realize that the user's strength of will is what gives them power. That's why you're so good, because your will to live is stronger than theirs? Maybe. It's part of the reason, that's for sure. Or maybe fate just smiles more on the beautiful. Since when did you start believing in fate? There's more. You reckon there's good guards out there, Nami? They can't be born so hateful. Maybe they think the same things about us. You're better off thinking about something else, Pester. The guards hate us, and we hate them. That's all you gotta know. Keep it straight. You might just survive this mission. And that's it. That's it for now, too. So thank you very much for watching Children of the Zodiarcs. Don't forget to subscribe, follow, leave a like, a comment. Most importantly, tell your parents about me. And I, personally, cannot wait to see you again next time. Bye-bye.